What a lovely state the harbour is in today.